Jackass actually makes this map a lot easier. What do we have? We still have FN, Gunner, and Nomad, and Veteran. That should be fine. Remember Black Ops 2, the snow map where you just throw the tomahawks over? Good to go. I had one game and all five of us got a kill. Right off the jump, we killed the entire team throwing tomahawks. Oh, let me end this wave. No, they're not. Problem is, we don't really have anybody taking them out long range anyway besides me and Nomad. A little bit. Hardly seems fair. I definitely let them sit at the barriers for longer though so you can kill them. I said before, the pouncers are one of the, is probably the biggest problem, but the biggest problem is probably the boom shot. Second is pouncers. Barrier upgraded. We got 30 seconds to regroup. Boom shot's gotta be killed pretty instantly or we get fucked. Ew. Hey, can I get you? Oh, yeah.
Energy collected. Tap upgraded.
Man, I don't want to buy a long shot, but. Got one coming in. Never mind. Hey FN, if you see drones, try to focus on the rejects. Three left.
Rock and move. Energy gold. Tap upgraded.
Just for the first four ways, once it's elite, fucking kill them. Take 2 seconds.
Time's up. Here they come.
I'm gonna pop it. You wanna come, anyone wants to sit here? Excited about non-aggressive enemies, I really should have moved up. Oh, and Marcus could do what he used to be able to do. You could just set the fabricator and end the game. Not much. Oh, I'll take that for a moment. Don't mind if I... Nobody else wants it?
Here, have this.
Oh, yeah.
Are you using that salvo? I'll get some time off that real quick. Oh, yeah. That give me some time. UV on the right. Never mind. Take the slam. Oh, I won't.
upgraded.
Anybody want a Lancer?
Lock and load. Decoy deployed.
Oh.
Nice. How many goddamn waves are there anyway?
I'm gonna try to wait till the Matriarch comes so I can hit it with reactive GLs. I'll come to you. I might have to use it now. Oh, it's just him. I was a thief there. Oh, I'm too far away from that. Now you want to fly?
Let's do this.
Hello. He's not, he's stuck. Gotta shoot him up there. Oh, he finally... Every time I see him go up there, he never come down. Hit him, Jack. Ooh. I can get you another one. Just need a revive. Sure. There, I'm gonna take the retro. So there's a Lancer on the locker. Not that, obviously. Cool. Yeah, actually, I'm gonna grab that for 300 shots right now. I'll wait a couple seconds. Yeah, I'm trying to get a couple more GL shots. Take this tap too, for taking tap. Watch Dion Cole's last special. It's like, after you fuck a bitch, I really gotta stop saying, well. I kinda like that word, because it is so final. Nice to use once in a while. I gotta stop activating this DL so early. Never anybody to shoot. Ooh, pouncer. Jump. There you go. Had to do it. Hmm. Oh, yeah. It's been active, actually, since Season 5 began. Okay, kill this bouncer for the time. Stop jumping. Oh my gosh, that was horrible. I didn't even got a gun out. More than halfway. I guess I'll just reserve it for 12. Ability. Nice. Could be. I need to get like 2 kills just to get it. That's how I get it, use it. It'd be hard to get it back. I don't know, do you want me to use it with this motion firing right here? Working on these pouncers. Oh, we got double torque. Back and coming or something. Okay, I'm gonna down him. Buy 2 frags and plant them. Tap upgrade. Nice. We'll start working on that snatcher. Got the bastion. I don't worry about the mulchers. Got about 5 seconds. Oh, I'm fucking stunned. again. Hold on. I got you. Wait, let me retro charge him. Can I not run the retro? Yes, you can. Oh, don't get caught up.
Take over a claw, no explosive, bring him back to the base.